So I want to chat to you today about deployment planning services. If you are a Microsoft customer with an enterprise agreement, then you qualify for deployment planning services. What you would get is the ability for us to help you plan an implementation of Dynamics 365. So if you're a brand new customer, if you are planning to migrate a Dynamics on-premise installation, we could help you migrate that to Dynamics 365 online. Or if you have an existing Dynamics 365 online instance that you want to upgrade, we can help you with the planning of that. You're allowed to use the planning services for any one of these apps. So you've got customer service, help desk, sales management, field service, the marketing app, and request management, anything custom as well that's built on top of Dynamics 365, we can help you with the planning of any one of these three things. So what you would get in the planning services engagement, if you choose a three-day option, you get a pre-engagement questionnaire. You get us the ability for us to help you define the problems and objectives that you have. And you also get a high-level implementation. Obviously, within 3 days, there's only so much that we can do. In 5 days, we would give you all of the above, including an architecture overview. Within 10 days, we would give you a fit gap analysis as well. So that would be to go and list out all of the requirements that you have and go and map them to Dynamics 365 functionality to show you where it would be standard functionality, configuration-based, or custom development that's required to meet your requirements. If you choose a 15-day engagement, then that would allow for us to help you build a proof of concept, or you could start with a pilot phase if you wanted to actually take it into production. Thank you.